She's a very lovely young lady. She's patient, she's lovely, she's well trained. And then one good thing about her is she's smart and intelligent as well. One key thing about marriage and union is the fear of God. Someone that has the fear of God. So when I met her, I tried to do a little bit of research, trying to get to know really how she feels about God and religion. And she was really, I was really impressed, actually. So I knew that this would be someone I would spend my life with. One thing I've always told her, and one thing she knows, is that I've told her, and she knows that I will be her best friend, I will be her husband, and I will love her forever.